top 10 band dog breeds in the world. Hello everyone, welcome to Major 10. Band breeds aren't unadoptable, but before you get a dog with a reputation of being aggressive or a guard dog, it is best to check your local laws so you don't have to relinquish them shortly thereafter. Know that even if the breed isn't banned by the state, it can be banned by landlords, homeowners associations, and home insurance companies. Although it seems unfair and outdated, breed-specific laws continue to exist across the globe in an effort to reduce the number of dangerous dogs. The laws are extremely difficult and costly to enforce, but many communities continue to outlaw certain breeds they deem threatening. First and foremost, we need to stress that we don't believe a whole breed of dog should be punished just for some acts perpetrated by single dogs. Also, just because some poor dogs may have ended up in the hands of some bad owners, that doesn't mean the entire breed of dog should be punished and looked at differently. Sadly, that is how this world is when it comes to animals, and that is just what we are addressing in this video today. Here are top 10 banned dog breeds around the globe. If you're new to our channel, hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to watch till the end if you're ready to have your mind blown. Ring that notification bell as well so you'll never miss another video. Number 10. Pit Bull. It is said that 42-25% of dog attacks are caused by pit bulls. And sadly, this fear doesn't seem to be going away or lessening. Bet you didn't know, but it is illegal to have one of these dogs in Miami, Florida. Yes, that is how serious it is. Again, many people think this fall into the owners of this breed of dog, who like to use it as a weapon or a status symbol. That is absolutely wrong. American Pit Bulls are one of the most dangerous dogs and have been banned by many countries in the world. This medium-sized, intelligent, short-haired dog is one of the most dangerous breeds of dogs in the world. The essential characteristic of American Pit Bull Terrier are strength, confidence, and zest for life. This breed does very well in performance events because of its high level of intelligence and its willingness to work. Number 9. German Shepherd. In the United States, German Shepherd is the second most popular dog breed, also known as Alsatian. They are an important part of police squads across the world. Studies have shown that German Shepherds are the third most intelligent dogs. That's why these are used in the police department. When they do attack, they attack with a bite that has a force of over 1,060 newtons. German Shepherd caused 20 deaths between a period of 2005 to 2017. Scary, right? Number 8. Chow Chow. The Chow Chow looks like a giant teddy bear, but you shouldn't expect your neighbors to welcome the breed. You can't own a Chow Chow in many cities that have vicious dog bans in place, as well as military housing. Poorly trained Chow Chows can act territorial and unfriendly. Unfortunately, that only serves to perpetuate the stereotype that these dogs are aggressive by nature. Aggression is the biggest issue with Chows, though it is a problem that can be avoided. These dogs naturally show aggression toward dogs of the same sex, and their hunting instincts can take over if presented with a small dog or cat. Number 7. Doberman Pinscher. This breed is beautiful and sleek. They grow to a large size but are still incredibly graceful. This brave, loyal dog is very affectionate with his family. He makes a great watchdog, energetic and playful. These dogs need to be exercised regularly to keep from being aggressive or destructive. While the breed is banned in some places, when trained and socialized properly, these pups can be just as friendly as any other breed. We really truly believe a big part of this dog's bad reputation came from the fact that it was used to represent the devil in the 70s movie The Omen. Number 6. Wolf Dogs. Despite some very famous advocates such as Kristen Stewart, wolf dogs remain a controversial topic among dog owners. The breed part wolf and part dog possess its own set of challenges to owners. Wolf dogs can be difficult to manage if you are not prepared to tend to their needs and sometimes unpredictable behaviors. Sadly, many also end up being mistreated due to poor socialization and training. It's a hybrid. Number 5. Brazilian Mastiff. These huge dogs are great for hunting because of their impressive tracking abilities, but they are considered as dangerous because of their unpredictable temperament and aggressive tendencies. But it still depends on where he grows up, because if he raised in a positive way, its aggressiveness will decrease. On the other hand, they could be extremely loyal to their family. Number 4. Dog de Bordeaux. The Dog de Bordeaux is the drooling giant that most people would not consider beautiful. They are affectionate with members of their family, but don't always get along with other kids that come over. These loyal dogs make great watchdogs, but would need to be the only animal in your family. They don't need a lot of exercise and are somewhat lazy. Number 3. Rottweiler. These dogs are calm and brave. They can get up to 130 pounds, possibly more. Dogs in this breed are not hyper and needy. Rottweilers are recommended for experienced owners because of their size. Training needs to start as soon as possible while they are still small enough to be easily handled. While they are known to be friendly with kids and the household, they need to be the only canine kid in the house. Rottweilers are very self-confident dogs that have a strong will to guard their owners. They are an extremely powerful breed that can sometimes act dangerously. Number 2. Fila Brasileiro. The Fila or Brazilian Mastiff is a huge dog breed for hunting boar and jaguar and was even used for tracking down runaway slaves. It has a massive bulldog and bloodhound ancestry. It is highly prized for its aggressiveness. This personality trait is called ojeriza, which translates from Portuguese to distrust. The Fila despises strangers to the point where Brazilian dog show judges are advised not to touch it, and the standard allows a certain ferocity in the show ring. It is illegal to own a Fila in the United Kingdom. Number 1. American Bulldog. The American Bulldog isn't technically part of the Pitbull group. However, most people are unclear on whether the American Bulldog and the Pitbull are one and the same. Pitbull refers to more than one breed. The American Bulldog remains distinct. American Staffordshire Terriers, American Pitbull Terriers, and Staffordshire Bull Terriers all fall into the Pitbull category and share the same lineage. American Bulldogs, on the other hand, come from Mastiff lines and were a result of breeding Bull Mastiff and other varieties of Mastiff. Nonetheless, the American Bulldog gets banned in many cities because many people stereotype the breed as dangerous. But those labels are usually wrong. Some irresponsible owners might neglect their dogs or teach them aggressive behavior. However, that doesn't accurately reflect the innate personality of the breed. The American Bulldog breed has earned a bad reputation that has only gotten worse in the last few years. We are speaking of the school bus attack. The less you know about it, the better. We love American Bulldogs, but a few stories in the last few years have put some real fear into the people about this usually docile breed. The law which has banned a certain type of dogs is called breed-specific legislation and makes it illegal to own, breed, sell, or give away certain dogs. Dogs are considered dangerously out of control if they injure someone or make someone worry that they may be injured. You would never see Italy ban sports cars because they go fast and may hurt people. You would never see certain American cities ban fast food because it is dangerous and kills people. So why is it okay to ban dogs and certain breeds for the same silly reason? There is some food for thought we wanted to end this list on. Let us know in the comment section and also tell us about what breed you think has the most unfair reputation. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. Also hit the bell icon button so that you'll get a notification whenever we post a new video.